Staple crops are the most common foods found in people's diets. They vary from region to region, often depending on the weather, type of soil, and topography. Staple crops typically are starchy root vegetables that can be stored for long periods of time, and cereal grains. Worldwide, the major staple crops include barley, cassava, corn, lentils, various types of millet, oats, potatoes, rice, rye, sorghum, sweet potatoes, yams, and wheat. Depending on the region, either rice or corn is probably the singular most important staple crop, with wheat as a close second and preferable for bread grain. Potatoes are typically third or fourth. Most staple crops are grown on every continent, with the exception of the Antarctica. Barley is the earliest staple crop in historical records and is mentioned many times in the Bible, although it has gradually decreased in importance. Cassava, which is a starchy root vegetable similar to yams, is an important staple crop found in Asia, Africa, and parts of South America. Lentils, in the Mediterranean region of Europe, Asia, and Africa. Yams, millet, and sorghum are more important in Asia and Africa than anywhere else. Now, the staple crops are a great source of calories and fiber without the excess protein and fat. One of the most important considerations that should be given to these staple crops is the amount of fiber content that they carry, in addition to their vitamins and minerals. Now, if you use these staple crops in their whole grain form, they provide a valuable source and combination of both soluble and insoluble fiber, which is necessary for optimum health. Now, although wheat carries the highest concentration of fiber than anything else, corn, barley, rye, oats, and soybeans are also very fiber rich. And now you know a little bit more about staple crops and their fiber content.